Hello everyone. Today I want to show you my another two project. And on some previous video I will talk about that I wanted to make altered paintbrush. So I decided not only altered this paintbrush, but I decided made wall hanging, paintbrush wall hanging. So today I will show you it, and I show you another project what I will make. So this is my paintbrush wall hanging. But I don't made yet hole to this wall hanging because I don't know, this is wooden, so I must decided what I must made here. So on this time it's not have hole, but it's ready. And as you will saw, I will use so many stuff what I will found. And also on some previous video I wanted used stuff what I found on my job. So I will found on my job not much stuff, so I decided to use also stuff what I found previous. So, base. I show you on this way. This is, as you will saw, small records what I will receive it on some happy mail. This is some wooden part what I will found. So I connect it together some times ago, and it stay long time, and I don't know what I must made from this base. So now, as you will saw, I will use it. I will use this bamboo piece from another happy mail. You will don't see great, but this wall hanging have some texture, so I will use handmade structural paste and handmade alcohol ink what I will made. And the previous I will glue some lacy fabric, big piece of lace, and after I will use the structural paste. So what I will found on my job I will show you. This small piece, this circle piece, right one, this part of key, this part. I found this three stone, light blue and one gray with white line. I will found this piece, I will found this. Animals. I will found here so many stuff. You will just don't know. So maybe here this one piece. Here was some small beads. This metal circle. This 10 pence, Ukrainian 10 pence. This plastic piece, this part, small stone, this chain, and I think that's all. So, don't want to glue, it's okay. So, I will glue the first small ATC, my, with love, heart with love, and I think that I must stamping art, that is love art, but this come to me not on that day when I will made it, but maybe I will stink, I will stamping it. So I will show you on some another video how looks brush. So I decided leaves this McDonald's tissue paper and napkin and not paint it. So this how looks at all. How you will. And I will use this flower here from Nola. These two flower I will found. And this from my Christmas journal winning. I have 7 flower rows, so I used here. This two piece was from my father. I decided used here. So you will saw how it's look here. This part I also found on my job. This is a big metal measurement, so I just cut it and used here. So this how it's look. Here was some butterfly with small cameo, some metal piece like so. So this is it. And this part I again glue here, so it's be here. So this is it, and I hope you will like just mixed media founding Volcano. Okay, so another project what I will wanted show with you on my, I think previous, yes, on previous video I will show with you my book what inspired me, Lori Richardson Haley, and ATC actually book. So on some comments, just a second, I will saw. I must wait. Okay. No. Don't want. Okay, come. Okay, Elizabeth Brever, right. I am especially interested by your ATC book. I am going to make one of those for sure. So, on some another video, I will show with you, for example, also that two ATC, like a collect ATC or just Keep ATC was great also zine book. So I will make zine book, and sometimes ago I will found geographic atlas, school geographic atlas, so I used only this atlas to make my zine book. Cover I will made from cover from that atlas page, you will saw later. I will made also from this atlas, and I to make cover I don't cut anything, but just fold to made cover like a measurement on the page. And this I will decorate. Sometimes ago I will found some notepad, school notepad, and this notepad was from this notepad. I will like this paper, so I decided to use it like a cover, just glue on the base cover. And I must tell that this book is not finished yet, so I just made it, and actually I don't know used I this book or no, or maybe will send to someone, but you will saw this. I must glue something, some paper, and I must maybe a little bit decorate here also. And here you will saw, here was like a binding, and I will saw it not on the center, but this is okay, and I will have some idea that connect here something else, but not signature, something like a package, something like something I don't know what, but maybe cellophane, something cellophane, and it was great here also. So geographic zine book, how made zine book, I think you will know. So it's some page open like so, not connection here, but I think is okay. Page not glue in here, but if glue here, so you will have package. Also here you will glue and have another package. And I will make two signature, and of course I will make connect this signature, not like mostly people made. I will connect this signature between they. So here was the center, and I will connect this two connection signature here on the center to my cover. So you will saw only one stitch, long stitch. So I show you this my book, and why I decided show you this, because you will saw this, because this I will glue. Also, and I don't glue this page special. Like so. like so. So it's possible to connect this to paper here, and we'll make package, but you will also have another option. You will just cut here and have a big fold page from this. So this is the reason why I don't want it to connect this. And if you will cut here, you will just not only have one big page fold page. You will if this book was possible. It was possible, but if I or some person decided to collect on this book some ATC, you will have a double page onto ATC glue here. So it's also a great idea, and this reason why I showed you this book, because Zine book was also great to connect ATC, collect and connect. So you will saw on this book was so many package page possible to make, and just folding page. Here was different country. So this is my two project, not finished yet, but I decided to show you it. And I hope this Zine book also inspired you, made some book to ATC, and how much I here was, like I tell, two signature, this two, and eleven single page. So 11, 22 here and 22 here. So it's big, smaller but big book. So this is all. This is all. Again, thank you to everyone who watch and everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.